Darling, darling, I'll turn the lights back on now. Watching, watching, as the credits all roll down, and crying, crying.
Watching her fight through her injuries and being tough enough to go play every game that she could made the rest of us want to go out there on the court and play our best basketball. Her toughness, the fight in her, and her willingness to do whatever she could for this team is so inspiring, and that is the legacy that she left.
I think Mandy has impacted the program just by, like, she's always up for a challenge, you know. She cares about what she does, and regardless of who's in front of her, what position, she's always going to work hard. You know, she never quits. She never gives up on herself.
For sure, Mandy left a legacy of not giving up and working hard and just, you know, enduring and embracing the grind.
I think Kayla's definitely impacted this program by leading by example and setting the tone of what it's like to work hard. I think Kayla will leave her legacy of never giving up, always working extremely hard, giving everything she has, and just being ready whenever her number was called.
I think she's impacted the program by setting the bar high in all aspects, especially as a leader. What Deja says or does, we'll follow. And it says a lot about her character and that she holds that much weight for the team. I think she left the legacy of just being an outright machine. She'll fill up a stat sheet with her points and rebounds on the court, but even off the court, Deja makes everyone else a priority before herself. She helped build our culture into what it is, a program with women who have high standards and know how to work for what they want.
I want the girls to remember me as that funny, goofy, loving, hardworking, never giving up no matter what you throw at me kind of girl. But most of all, someone who loves to smile and make others happy and do their best. I will always be there for them, and they can come to me for anything. No matter what, no matter when they need me, I will always be there.
The legacy that I wanted to leave was I wanted to first of all be a great teammate and just know for my teammates to know that I was always there for them, that I always had their back, and my coaches as well. But I also wanted people to know just how tough I was and how hard that I played. And I knew that, you know, I was never going to be the most talented player, but I could always be the hardest worker and the toughest player. And so that's one thing I hope that when people watch, and I hope my teammates know and my coaches know that, you know, I'll always give them everything I have and I'll always be tough. And that's really the legacy that I wanted to leave.
I've learned that it's not going to be easy, and you're going to have to go out there and work hard and give it your best. And as long as you do that, that you won't have any regrets. Adversity is going to hit, but you got to remind yourself why you're doing something and what's your purpose. And that's something that I've learned over these past few years as well. Something I want to leave here is just to know that I made an impact in some way, however that was. As long as I know that I did something right and did something to the best of my ability here at SEMO, then that's all I can ask for.
I'm happy in my time here as a student athlete because of all the relationships that I've built. I've built relationships that will last me for a lifetime, and it helped me grow as a person. I felt like when I first came up to college, I was a kid. Now I feel like this experience has helped me grow into being an adult. Is that you have to work hard every single day and nothing's easy. And then when it gets hard, you have to push through that wall, and you're capable of doing everything that you want to do. If you want something, you can go get it, but it's not easy, and you have to keep pushing every day to get what you want.